In an area that's so rich in natural beauty, you might think happiness would be abundant. Well, think again. The results of a Gallup poll on people's well-being show the majority of people in one part of the North Country are struggling.
When you hear that, does it surprise you?
Yes, very much so.
Why? Because Carol Brown says she's very happy living in the area, and always has been. But the numbers tell a different story. The poll is broken down by congressional district. The 23rd district, spanning New York's northern border from Lake Ontario to Lake Champlain, came in 400th out of 435. It asked people to rate things like work quality, physical health, and give an overall life evaluation. During our very unscientific poll, we did see a bit of a theme. Many people equated money with well-being.
Lack of money. You know, money to do things they want to do. That makes people happy.
Because then not much for work, your lack of money. Money makes people happy.
And it's a small area, and a lot of people work for their little businesses, and not a lot of people have a lot of money, so they can't really do anything, and they're probably not happy.
But Holly Upton says she's not one of them, and that much of her joy comes from her family. For Carol Brown, who isn't buying into the poll numbers, emotional well-being is within everyone's reach.
I think people are in control of their own lives and how they live it.